Welcome to this AI-generated recap of BRK 155, Azure AI Foundry, the AI app and agent factory. In this session, we'll explore how the platform is designed to empower developers by uniting powerful AI models, adaptable agents, and comprehensive observability tools to build smarter, scalable AI applications quickly and securely. Azure AI Foundry harnesses cutting-edge AI technologies into one unified platform for developers. The session showcased live demos illustrating automation in diverse scenarios, from automating podcast production workflows to handling complex business activities. While this dives deep into the content, we highly recommend watching the full session to experience those dynamic demos firsthand and capture the full learning. Azure AI Foundry isn't just a concept. It's a comprehensive, secure, and flexible AI factory developed by Microsoft to accelerate AI innovation across your applications. It offers a trusted foundation to integrate AI rapidly into almost any app, delivering a high level of security while enabling developers to transition from ideas to intelligent solutions efficiently. Whether you're building new or enhancing existing applications, Azure AI Foundry simplifies AI integration through three core pillars: a broad catalog of advanced AI models, a flexible agent framework for orchestrating complex workflows, and robust observability tools to monitor AI in production. The platform also integrates seamlessly with popular developer tools like Copilot Studio, Visual Studio, GitHub, and the Foundry SDK. We'll also explore a practical example involving a 20-year podcast that uses this platform to automate many time-consuming tasks with excellent results. Imagine managing a podcast with nearly 1,000 episodes and hundreds of hours of recorded conversations over 20 years. This side project handles intricate workflows spanning guest intake, scheduling, content creation such as show notes and social media posts, and final publishing. Often, these repetitive tasks consume many hours weekly. Azure AI Foundry demonstrates how AI can streamline these tedious processes, preserving the essential human creativity while automating the bulk of the effort. This example sets the stage for understanding the platform's practical impact as shown through demo highlights. One major challenge in podcast production is the administrative burden things, like coordinating guests and collecting bios, that can slow progress. The session explained how Azure AI Foundry automates these manual processes by leveraging AI-powered transcription of nearly 1,000 archived episodes, unlocking powerful automation for scheduling, content prep, and archive management at scale. The detailed demos illustrate this end-to-end automation in action, showing how creators maintain control while freeing themselves from repetitive tasks. Maintaining quality and control is crucial when automating creative workflows. Automating tasks such as show note generation, link curation, and episode summarization saves many hours weekly, yet accuracy and relevance cannot be sacrificed. Azure AI Foundry employs a human-in-the-loop approach, balancing automation efficiency with human oversight to guarantee trustworthy output. The session was structured into three chapters: models, agents, and observability, that progressively build the platform's comprehensive capabilities. Just 2 years ago, AI development was simpler, focused on a few foundational models. Now, Azure AI Foundry consolidates an expansive and diverse ecosystem: models, agents, search, machine learning, content safety, and observability tools, all integrated to support the full AI development lifecycle. Native integration with developer favorites like Copilot Studio, Visual Studio, GitHub, and the Foundry SDK offers flexible deployment across cloud, local, and edge computing environments. This comprehensive foundation suits everything from small projects to large-scale enterprise apps. The AI landscape now includes an explosion of model options, from foundational GPT 3.5 Turbo and GPT 4 series to many fine-tuned specialized models. This variety offers great potential but can cause complexity when picking the right model for your needs. Azure AI Foundry simplifies this by consolidating access and management of these models in one platform, streamlining deployment and tuning. Newly announced model features demonstrated in this session highlight how to use these models effectively for diverse workloads. Azure AI Foundry's model catalog provides access to over 11,000 frontier AI models from partners like DeepSeek, Mistral, Meta, and Hugging Face. It offers advanced search and filtering capabilities, allowing developers to find models by industry or task quickly. Performance, safety, and cost leaderboards help evaluate options, while users can test custom evaluations on their data, The platform supports affordable hosting and fine-tuning in a developer tier and handles local deployment through Foundry Local, enabling efficient edge computing. One powerful demo showed podcast transcription optimization that dramatically cut transcription costs. Be sure to watch the full session to see these demos in action. The session emphasized four core Azure AI Foundry areas: foundational AI models, the dynamic model router that optimizes request routing, new fine-tuning options for model customization, and Foundry Local for on-premises deployments. These features deepen flexibility and enhance performance. While demos touched on all these topics, deeper exploration is accessible through related sessions for those wanting a full grasp of these advanced technologies. Besides foundational models, the session moved into agents, the intelligent orchestrators of AI workflows within Azure AI Foundry. Agents coordinate multiple tools and models to perform complex tasks beyond what a single AI model or tool could do alone. This pivotal role enables dynamic, scalable AI-powered automation across diverse scenarios. What is an agent? In Azure AI Foundry, agents are smart orchestrators that dynamically control workflows by choosing and combining tools and AI models. They handle processes like automatic document processing or multi-step problem solving, enabling sophisticated automation. Positioned centrally in the architecture, agents collaborate closely with models and observability tools to create flexible and scalable AI applications. To clarify, imagine a tool as a single function asset, while an agent orchestrates multiple tools together. Large language models guide agents in deciding which tools to invoke based on context. They process diverse inputs. Text, images, video, and speech and support interoperable outputs, allowing agents to chain together. This modularity, akin to microservices, is crucial for building complex AI systems. The session demos displayed agents coordinating tasks, seamlessly showcasing their essential function. It's best practice not to overload a single AI agent with many responsibilities. Instead, smaller specialized agents should focus on individual tasks, undergoing validation like unit testing before combining into multi-agent workflows. These multi-agent systems often include human-in-the-loop steps for review and quality control. One demo showed a practical workflow where dropping a file into OneDrive triggers a chain of agent-managed actions, illustrating real-world applicability. One demo highlighted an AI agent assisting podcast production. Post-recording, an editor collaborates with an agent that automates repetitive tasks like creating detailed show notes drafts. These are then reviewed to ensure accuracy and quality. This multi-agent system integrates guest intake, episode packaging, and promotion into a smooth AI-augmented pipeline. Throughout the session, demos revealed various agents at work, from voice orchestrators to episode biogenerators, optimizing the entire workflow. Building AI agents aligns with established cloud service models: infrastructure as a service, platform as a service, and software as a service. Azure AI Foundry fits in as a pass, providing powerful capabilities while simplifying complexity. The session announced the general availability of the Azure AI Foundry Agent Service, enabling developers to build, define, and deploy sophisticated agents, mixing models and tools easily in the cloud, making agent creation accessible and manageable. The demos showcase this new level of capability clearly. Azure AI Foundry Agent Service excels in enterprise readiness by integrating with existing infrastructure, allowing you to bring your own file storage and securely connect to enterprise systems for reliable, scalable AI deployments. Over 10,000 organizations already rely on this service to automate complex workflows confidently. The platform's strengths include multi-agent orchestration, interoperability with open tooling, and strong security. Live demos demonstrated scalability and enterprise integration in action. Enterprise-grade features include private memory and thread storage that ensure data security and compliance within your environment, whether on-premises or cloud. Authentication protocols enable secure token passing for seamless API access. Integrating with services like SharePoint, Bing for web grounding, and Azure AI Search, this design maintains strict adherence to corporate policies while supporting powerful AI functionalities. The session demos highlighted these security and compliance features, showcasing smooth enterprise integration. A standout capability is the Azure AI Foundry Agent Service's ability to bridge your own or external agents via open protocols like agent-to-agent and model context protocols for seamless interoperability. It supports frameworks including LangChain and Crew AI and integrates with APIs such as OpenAI assistance and responses for easier adoption. One significant demo featured a show notes generator agent powered by a finely tuned nano model optimized for efficiency and accuracy. Crafting detailed podcast episode notes without excess overhead. Other demos showed voice-enabled orchestrators, agentic retrievals scanning decades worth of data, and advanced transcript analysis. Semantic Kernel ties this rich agent ecosystem together. Evolving towards comprehensive orchestration, code walkthroughs demonstrated grounding strategies, Visual Studio Code integration, workflow visualization, and model router technology dynamically optimizing cost and performance. These demos perfectly illustrate the platform's depths. Watch the full session for all details. For those seeking to dive deeper, key sessions cover Azure AI Foundry's APIs, SDKs, Visual Studio Code extensions, and frameworks like Semantic Kernel and AutoGen. These provide powerful tools and techniques to fully leverage the platform's AI agent development and integration capabilities. Watching these detailed tutorials is highly recommended for mastering Azure AI Foundry's advanced features. Observability is vital for managing AI applications across their lifecycle, from experimentation through production. Azure AI Foundry provides a robust observability suite that helps developers monitor quality, reliability, and security, ensuring AI apps perform consistently and securely. These tools integrate smoothly with your existing workflows and are essential for building trustworthy AI solutions. The full session contains detailed demos highlighting these monitoring capabilities. Azure AI Foundry's observability stack includes detailed trace generation and export to Azure Monitor, leveraging OpenTelemetry industry standards for centralized monitoring. Developers can use common dashboards like Grafana or .NET Aspire to visualize AI agent behaviors, tracking conversation threads and runs, including inputs, outputs, and relevant metadata. Built-in evaluations measure intent accuracy, relevance, code safety, and security. Integration with GitHub Actions automates agent assessment during CI/CD, while operational metrics such as latency and token usage feed live dashboards. This tight integration with Azure Monitor and Application Insights simplifies production AI monitoring. The demos demonstrate end-to-end security and monitoring, essential for safe AI deployment at scale. Security lies at the heart of Azure AI Foundry, built atop Microsoft Entra for identity management. Every AI agent receives a unique identity, enabling fine-grained permission control and governance. Data activities are tracked and protected through Microsoft Purview, while Defender and Sentinel provide advanced threat detection and security posture management. This comprehensive stack ensures AI solutions remain compliant and secure throughout their lifecycle. The session offered in-depth demos illustrating this robust observability and governance infrastructure. Returning to the podcast factory example, Azure AI Foundry structures production into guest intake, packaging, and promotion. Guest intake automates sourcing, bio generation, and scheduling, drastically cutting the tedious back and forth. Packaging orchestrates transcription, generating show notes, and verifying links to ensure episode consistency and quality. Promotion automates content creation, including social media posts and multi-language localization to maximize reach. This multi-agent model-powered orchestration highlights Azure AI Foundry's real-world impact, showcased vividly in the session's live demos. The technology driving this podcast factory invites a broader question. What kind of AI factory could you build? Azure AI Foundry helps eliminate repetitive, dull, or risky tasks, unleashing creativity and boosting productivity. Customers from many industries report dramatic efficiency gains automating triage workflows, reducing task times by up to 98% and more. With over 70,000 organizations using the platform and 10,000 actively creating millions of agents, Azure AI Foundry is proving its power at scale. These demos inspire you to think about how AI might transform your own workflows and help reclaim valuable time. In closing, Azure AI Foundry is more than technology. It's a growing community embraced by thousands globally across various sectors. Millions of AI agents actively drive intelligent workflows today. Whether you're just starting or building complex AI solutions, the Azure AI Foundry SDK, documentation, and vibrant community offer a rich ecosystem to accelerate your AI journey. Don't miss the full session demos which bring this powerful platform vividly to life. Thanks for joining this recap. Now it's your turn to build the future of AI.